Hey, been peeping you do your thing, saving the day. I'm a fan. Think you could help me out? Bang babies, you know the powered up metahumans like me? Well, they're going missing faster than the state funds that were supposed to be helping them. We gotta stop it. So meet me in Dakota City.
Apparently, I'm a little too chaotic in the field, but luckily, Scarab's really good at keeping inventory.
Than just info this time.
Yo, you came through! It's lit! So many bang babies to bring back, and so many strange and deranged weirdos to beat up. I'm talking shadow monsters, parademons, even the fussy five. Oh, my bad. I mean, quote unquote, fearsome five. But us teamed up? It won't even matter. Let's show them Dakota City ain't nothing to mess with. These attacks on Dakota City are dark, even for Ebon. Yes! We're taking the fight to Ebon himself next, if you're in. We still don't know where Ebon's taking the Bang Babies, so looks like we gotta ask him ourselves. You bring the pain, I'll bring the charm. Let's roll.
Demonstrate your strength to me.
I trained under tough love, but that's not my style. I like encouragement way better. Always here with Oracle Bot when you need me.
Help me out any way I can. It's real dark and ugly in here, just like Ebon. Keep your head on a swivel for any clues on where he's taking those kidnapped bang babies. Gotta look out for the folks who didn't get the good powers. Like us.
I'm gonna destroy you.
No one stands between me and my money, punk.
Bird, meet Powerline.
Rawr.
After you messing up my ears. Come on, let's keep moving.
Still up to your same cornball behavior, hero. Step right up then. You'll be a nice addition to my collection. Ha! You got yourself confused. You're the ugly one.
Face.
hurt you! Don't make me hurt you!
Or you could just go home and get out of our way.
Sorry.
Enough with the flunkies, Ebon. Come out wherever you are.
So hard to find, but don't even matter. I'm getting the payout for bringing you bunch in solo.
You can't pay for what's priceless. This ends now.
You think you can beat me? On my turn.
Dang, Ebon, kidnapping for cash. Talk about shadow of your former self.
Get your hands out of my pockets, hero. I ain't no snitch.
Maybe, but you're a sellout for sure. Aren't you wondering why your backup was so light? You, your gang, you're all bang babies like me, targets. How long you think you got?
Enough with the lecture. I was always gonna flip, hero. Just didn't figure I'd have to babysit you too. Don't ever call me a sellout again.
I'm proud of you, Ebon. You're doing the right thing. Finally.
Hero, please. You ain't heard? We live in a capitalist society. I was just getting to it the best way I know how. Work smarter, not harder.
There are better ways. Legal ways.
First, you got no idea what it feels like to be broke. Second, you're gonna want to get over your love of what's legal real quick when you see where we're headed next.
Sure. Yes, I only said this to get the last word.
Ready to get your hands a little dirty, hero? Meet me outside that metatherapy clinic. You know, the one the government set up to supposedly help us bang babies. Heads up, you might not like what you're about to see.
Afraid of a little bad luck? Don't do that again.
Can't believe it. The clinic's supposed to be helping bang babies, trafficking them instead?
I'm coming for my gang, hero. Forget the rest.
Wow, I told you this affects everyone of powers. But I guess trying to teach you something is like just lack order. Have to confirm my inputs manually.
monsters?
Guess that tracks. Let me get the next door for you.
Power!
messing around, and finding out.
Falls on me to be the last defender of society, of decency.
Bro, if you think it's decent to kidnap citizens and send them to a place called Apocalypse to be test subjects, you are major goofy.
Love it when they don't surrender.
Thank you.
Jason's either know what he's been doing. Damn.
I complain about wasting Earth money, but my investment is paying off after all. The data I would get from the experiment, you would be exquisite. My current test subjects tolerate so little pain. And where's the fun in that?
Hold on. You're buying Bang Babies just so you can hurt them for fun? Even G-Bong deserves that.
It's not about deserve. It's about science. Step into the portal. Try to rescue them. I want to feel your anguish when you fail.
How about I let you feel my foot to your face?
Aw, man. If you had been here a minute earlier, he'd been on the floor for sure.
Me and Icon were busy helping out somewhere else.
He's coming too?
It's Icon and I, Rocket. I appreciate the enthusiasm, young man, and that's a great question. However, a greater task demands my attention. Consider this challenge an opportunity for you to test your mettle.
Well, I'll bet you be-
Let the bean counters handle the money, Desaad. I just want those freaks to suffer!
Yo, it's time for the big one. Let's slide to the portal and take down Desaad in Apocalypse.